It's a small rounded slot. I can put something in here. Seems correct, but something with the reflection is wrong. This seems correct, but something with the reflection is wrong. Thank you. can put something in here. I think Virginia would be capable of doing something like this without some sort of outside influence. I promise you, Miss Rule, I'll get to the bottom of this.
Ready now. We can talk about the scars. My face.
If you'd like, yes.
I appreciate you not asking me about them. I mean, I do see you looking at them. Everyone does all the time anyway.
I'm listening.
When I was a kid, my mom, she used used to sign me up for, like, Little Miss whatever the hell. You know, like these beauty pageants. For this one, I was practicing at home, and I was in the bathroom just playing with, like, some of my mom's makeup, and then I... Sorry.
Take your time.
I don't know, I lost my balance and I grabbed the mirror cabinet and the whole thing just fell apart. I hate her, my mother. She made me go anyway.
Made you go where?
Out. To the pageant, to school, everywhere, with a busted up face and stitches. A monster and a liar. She told me I was still pretty. She said people wouldn't judge me. Guess what? They did. They look at me with pity. I look back at them with hatred. I hate her. I hate everyone.
I understand.
Stop looking at me!
Desmond, darling?
Who said that?
Why, I did, of course.
How? You can talk now?
I mean, you could argue that I always could, and you just didn't care to listen. Look, let's not waste any more time on how unbelievable this all may be and tackle the situation at hand. You are going to die, Desmond, if you do not get to the bottom of all this madness. Simply, you must keep a level head and find a way through this. I will help you as best as I possibly can. Now, concentrate. Who might have some answers?
I don't know. This is weird.
Patience, Desmond. Patience and grace.
Patience? My patience.
Don't you find it curious? You can enter Virginia's apartment, and she doesn't even live here. Something strange is happening. You would benefit from knowing what that is.
It sounds like a plan.
Don't you have better things to do?
All right, let's keep it moving. Right there, behind the ears. Oh, good. I get it, you like me. You can stop now. Okay, that's enough of that.
Virginia used to sneak me cat treats when you weren't looking.
It's my record player.
See you soon.
Looks like some sort of a radio device.